Yes.
Hey, finally, the red light again, eh? First ever, Salute me! Hey. All our friends, welcome back, eh? Welcome back home, because this channel is to feel at home, eh?
Hey, and you know what? Nothing can stop us, eh?
You
and now,
stop
absolutely
us,
nothing.
Hey.
This is the proof.
Now, what's the point of today's video? Of course, I must start. Of course, I will start like always. Thanks for stopping by, for all your subscriptions, for all your comments, and for sharing and spreading the passion for RC planes from this channel to the rest of the world. Because I will say it once again, you can't find better hobby than flying RC planes. And since we are filming the planes, just because we are the biggest enthusiasts in the world, and we are not doing this for the money, do you know what the biggest reward for us is? When I get the comment and I get the mail from some viewer who said, hey guys, hey, because of you I have clicked for the first time and I have a brand new plane at home and I will have the fun of my life. And what's the point of today's filming? Of course, the viewers who are following me or Blush on the Facebook, and maybe if you visit our community page on the YouTube site, you have seen that, and maybe you have even thought for yourself, hey, why there is no new videos from Pilot Robert and Captain Blush from Slovenia, and that is why is DSA. Now, like I said, the viewers who are following my Facebook page, you have seen that I have posted the picture of this, of my wounded hand. Eh?
Yes, unfortunate accident.
But I will tell you this, eh? Life is exactly like a plane and flying a plane.
Yes, look at my finger.
Yeah, okay.
This is crooked finger, you see?
No, I must explain first to the viewers that this is not... I mean, hey, many our friends say, hey, again, you are playing on the runway with the planes. Now, to fly and to control the plane, this is not a plane. This is not for the children, it can be serious, you can get injured. We say that many times, but don't worry. That damage that Captain Blush has on his fingers and this one, this wasn't enough. Hey, I'm making a point here. This is not from the planes.
This is from...
I mean, we do take good protection when we fiddle with the planes, but like I said, things happens in your life, eh? The main point is that even if you're totally down, that you don't give up. You can't just lay on your back and die there.
Well, this time was your turn.
This time it was my turn. It's like flying planes, like I always say. You do take care of your plane, it's like your life. Sometimes you fly at full throttle, sometimes you fly low, slow and sexy. But from time to time, you do crash. Now, it just depends how you crash. Sometimes it is a total loss, and if it's a total loss of your life, that is really sad, and we want that as small times as possible to happen that, but sometimes crashes happened like this, eh? This wasn't a simple crash. Now I will tell you that I was clumsy, I have stumbled, fell, and I have cut my wrist here.
All the way to the bone.
All the way to the bone, all the nerves, the veins, what do you call that, strings that are inside?
I don't know.
On the bottom side, wood was cut it, and I can tell you...
Show it here, the camera.
Wait, I'm saying, Captain.
No, okay.
It will come time to show it.
No, okay.
I can take a few minutes, and then I will go up and I will practice my fingers again, because I will tell you what is going on with this, because many viewers want to know how the progress of the hand is working. Now, like I said, I have almost seen the white light at the end of the tunnel this time, because I was really close, eh?
Yes.
If you cut your wrist,
there was a lot of blood loss, yes.
You don't have much time then. I was alone and I was just thinking what to do. I was already like I was drunk. It didn't hurt me nothing, I was just watching this, my hand, and thinking what to do. And then I have remembered that I love my life, I love my family, I have small children, and I must fly again. And I have just pressed on the wound, I have screamed as loud as possible for Captain Blush and other worker Martin. They came, Blush called an ambulance, Martin put the how do you call this? The bandage on, yes. Pressed heart, and that was it. And in 20 minutes I was in the hospital, and after 4 hours of surgery, the hand was back again.
In one piece, yes.
You won't get rid of us so easy, yours, because I was tested so many times in my life, really, eh? I was feeling so bad and I was so dumb that I was really thinking, but that's the end of the story, but hey, as long as you can move this little finger, hey, there's no way to stop it. So this is it, now I will show you, I will just come closer, tell me how close I come.
Okay.
Do you see it now?
Yes.
Now good thing that is...
Now you'll be like a puppet on a string, eh?
Yeah, of course, and now I'm a puppet for my wife, eh? Now, of course, I will tell you what this is. Since I was cut it here, I must carry this protection here on the arm for the next 6 weeks, because God forbid that I do this. If I do this, all will be broken again. But if I have it like this, it's okay. And just yesterday, I was in the hospital, they were removing the bandages, changed them, and I already got here this string.
Wait, like this. Wait, like this.
Do you see these strings?
I had just like this, but just only one finger.
Yeah, because you had one finger. I have cut it all the 5 fingers, eh? So I will have to train all the 5 fingers, and I will show you. I was really surprised yesterday, because I know from the past, I was injured many times in my life, and always I'm healing really good. My body is really good. It may not look like this, but I was an athlete when I was young, so maybe this helps a little. And I heal really good. The cut is healing okay. The next week they will take out that stitches. And I have already started to move my fingers because I must train them every hour during the day. And that is why these strings are. I just remove this, put it here. These strings pull the fingers down and then I must push them up and just leave them to drop down. I must squeeze them like this, and I can show you just a little. I mean, they must be protected like this, but do you see these fingers here?
Wait.
Do you see the fingers?
Wait.
You see them?
Do it now.
Look, do you see them?
Ah.
Hey, the fingers are moving again, yours. It won't be long since we will be back on the runway. Now, the good thing is, like I always say, that I have such a beautiful brother, because the point is not just in flying planes, because first, I must get better, and in the meanwhile, the company must work on, eh? Because we depend on our company, and since I have to be in bed relaxing my arm most of the time, Captain Blush has taken his duty now, and he's instead of me in the company, and the company is doing okay by now, and I know that it will be doing okay ever until I will get better, and all will be back in the tracks like it should be. And that's it, you will say. That's it, eh?
Yes.
Many people thought, hey, he will be depressed now, he will be all down, eh? Shit happened, what can you do? But what can you do, eh? You can't despair, because at that moment, whatever happened to your life, you must look to the future, eh? Don't wait nothing, eh?
Yes, and now unboxing.
Get as soon as possible, and that's it.
I don't want to interrupt you, but this is unboxing, actually.
Yeah, of course, no, of course. After this filming, we will unbox this beautiful thing, because I was waiting for this for such a long time. I will just start the video of this. Captain Blush will, of course, later assist on the unboxing, since I have just one hand working. But I will grab the camera, even if I make a good comments on the camera, that's good enough, eh? In the future, I mean, we won't post the video every day like we did in the past, because we just can't, but we will do something, and Captain Blush will prepare his nitro planes, he will prepare my nitro planes, because at the end, screw that, it doesn't matter who is flying the plane, as long as we are having fun on the runway, and we can show you another beautiful, sexy plane, eh?
Yeah, and
because like we said, we will try to test as many planes as possible in a lot of time, and you won't get rid of us so easy.
Oh no.
So this is it.
Yes.
Now I will end the video like I always do. Now Captain Blush can beep! Because you must do what?
Two unboxings.
Yeah. I must see the masterpiece from Avios, eh? The brand new MiG 17. Because the viewers who are following our channel, you all know that I'm just in love with the MiGs, because this, in fact, this will be my fifth MiG in my hangar. Now, I was hoping to show them all to you at once when we will unbox this, but you will forgive me now. We will just unbox this, it's good enough, because I must see this, even if I won't fly it right now. I think that this will be my first plane that I will fly after my hand gets better. But we can at least see. We can at least see.
So that's it.
And I will feel better. And I will tell you this, eh?
Hey, oh, hey. Stop speaking, eh?
Hey, I wasn't there.
You will speak on the unboxing.
Hey, what was my threat? See this box, you will say. This was one of the best medicines possible, eh? Of course, I forget that I have to put, but to tell you the truth, it's easier for me and not so painful if I just hold my hand like this. Because when I put it in here, in this, how do you call this, the scarf or
the
something?
Nanny.
The nanny or what, this, eh? It doesn't feel so good, eh? But hey, this is it.
Yes.
So this is it at the end?
Yes.
Pilot Robert, the Captain Blast, signing off from Slovenia with the beautiful and sexy, I mean, this wasn't unboxing, we say hello and the salute. And I will just tell you just one more thing at the end about the salute, eh? Why do we salute on this channel? Now, I'm happy to see that more and more people in the world are saluting each other. And it doesn't matter if you're in the military, if you salute without your hat, if you salute in your shoes or in your boots, eh, screw that. The point is that we are saluting all of you because this is our way to show you the ultimate respect for coming to our channel and for all your support. And that's it. And once and for all, stop that comments about saluting. Okay? Saluting is the best way. And I hope that someday all the guys will be saluting in the world. Okay? So this is it. Okay?
Yes.
And of course, at the end, we are from Slovenia. We still get comments. Hey, you Russians, eh? We are not Russians here, eh? The Russia is 2,000 kilometers away from Slovenia here. Slovenia is a little country between the Italy, the Austria, Hungary and Croatia. You can check it on the Google Earth and you will see that we have nothing to do with the Russia, eh? So this is it, eh?
Yes.
But you're all welcome to visit us. Because, in fact, I will tell you again, because we are also, we are not just ambassadors for the planes, we are ambassadors for our beautiful country Slovenia, and if you visit us, believe me that you will love it, because this, in fact, is the one of the greenest country in the world.
The battery is getting empty.
So this is it, yours to love you all, thanks again, eh? Look, cut the blush, get here, lady, the box is waiting.